fastener, seatbelts on the flat metal end of the buckle, and shoulder system on top of it. It should be worn tight low across the hips at all times while seated. 6 emergency exits, 2 forward, 2 over the wing, and 2 in the back. Marked with signs up above and lights on the floor of the aisle lead to those exits. Safety information card can be found in the seat back pocket. Courtesy of a water evacuation, a life vest is located beneath your seat. Remove it only when told to do so. Pull the strap, open the container, remove the pouch, open the pouch, remove the vest, place it over your head, wrap that strap around your waist, buckle in front, pull to tighten. Put your outside the aircraft inflated by pulling down on the red tab to manually inflate low into that tube at your shoulder. The flight attendants are going to walk through double-checking seat belts, seat backs, tray tables, making sure luggage is stowed, leaving that area around your feet clear. This will be a non-smoking flight. Smoking is never allowed in an aircraft lavatory. Federal law permits tampering with, disabling, destroying the smoke detector in an aircraft lavatory. Electronic cigarettes are also prohibited. Federal aviation regulations require passenger compliance with all posted placards, lighted passenger information signs, crew members' instructions, including seatbelts and smoking. Oxygen demo after takeoff. We have been cleared for departure. finish the rest of our announcement at this time since we didn't get it finished. We never do anticipate a change in cabin pressure. One should occur. 4 minutes will drop from the compartment above you. Hold down on one until 2 minutes extended. Place it over those that operate normally. May be secured with the elastic strap. Traveling with a child today, secure yourself first, then assist the child. Continue wearing it until notified by uniformed crew members. We have reached 10,000 feet. Now those portable electronic devices can be used at this time. Just as a reminder, seatbelt signs on. Make sure you remain seated. Seatbelt fastened until the captain turns the sign off. When the sign's been turned off, two lavatories are on board, one up front and one in the back. No lines are congregated in the forward part of the aircraft with a lavatory up front. Just one at a time to the forward lavatory. Thank you. We would like to welcome you all to Chicago Midway. For your safety and the safety of those around you, remain seated, seatbelt fastened, all those seatback tray tables in the full upright and locked position, luggage stow right where it's at until we've arrived at the gate and the captain turns off the fasten seatbelt sign. Use caution when you open the overhead bin that it may have shifted during flight and could fall out. And for those of you making a connection here, D-Plane, check the TV monitors right inside for flight and gate information. We certainly have enjoyed sharing part of our night with you. We know you have many choices when you fly, and thank you so much for choosing Southwest. Enjoy your weekend. Come back and see us again soon.